A book lover's haven, a relic hunter's paradise, a treasure trove of ancient manuscripts. Welcome to Rampur Raza Library. Rampur, the celebrated name of a popular princely county, was a 15-gun salute state of British India since the 18th century. It came into existence after the Treaty of Awadh and was roughly 1,000 square miles. Recognized through the name of its capital, though the territory of the state is not very big, yet its contributions in the field of history, literature and culture are incomparable. One of the greatest contributions of this royal era has been the establishment of the Rampur Raza Library by Nawab Faizullah Khan, which initially comprised of his personal collection of books and manuscripts. His successors further enriched this royal heritage with their literature and style of writing, as the succeeding Nawabs are great patrons of scholars, poets, painters, calligraphers and musicians. The library grew by leaps and bounds. Nawab Kalbe Ali Khan, the seventh Nawab of Rampur, shared his ancestral zest and quest for collecting ancient scrolls and manuscripts. He was renowned for taking 2,000 poor men and women for Hajj every year. During the 19th century, before the discovery of oil, pilgrimage was the chief source of income for the people of Hijaz, which is the present-day Saudi Arabia. The caretakers of the Holy Kaaba in Mecca held Nawab Kalbe Ali Khan in high esteem because of his devotion towards the ritual of Hajj, besides being a harbinger of thousands of pilgrims. The chief Mutawalli wanted to gift him something that he would love, so he brought him the best that he had. He gifted him a copy of the Holy Quran, handwritten by none other than Imam Ali alayhis salam himself, famously renowned as Yadullah, or the Hand of God. Nawab Kalbe Ali Khan brought this cherished gift back to Rampur in 1872 and established it as the crowning glory of his library. The handwriting of the text compiled on deer hide matches perfectly with another copy of the Holy Quran also written by Imam Ali alayhis salam and preserved inside the holy shrine of Imam Ali Reza alayhis salam in Mashhad, Iran. There are 7 known copies of the Quran compiled by Imam Ali alayhis salam, including the one discovered in 2014 by German researchers and another in the Amini Library in Najaf, Iraq. The very first text of the Holy Quran was compiled by Imam Ali alayhis salam using the Kufic script, which in turn is the first form of Arabic calligraphy. And it is because of this distinct and perfect, artistic yet clearly readable form of Kufic handwriting that any text related to the Imams from the Ahlul Bayt can be easily distinguished from those of others. In fact, Imam Ali alayhis salam is the originator of the Kufic script, named after the city of Kufa in Iraq, which was the capital during his caliphate. The very first compilations of the Holy Quran were all handwritten by Imam Ali alayhis salam, and this text could well be the first copy of the Holy Quran ever compiled. The copy of this handwritten Quran of Imam Ali alayhis salam, preserved in the Rampur Raza Library, was gifted by the Indian Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi to Iran's Supreme Leader Sayyid Ali Khamenei when they met in Tehran on 24th May 2016 to finalize the terms of the Chabahar Port deal. The man who first introduced me to this Quran has been working tirelessly to create awareness about this invaluable relic at several exhibitions of Islamic calligraphy and art around the world organized by the Rampur Raza Library.
گزشتہ کچھ برسوں سے رامپور رضا لائبریری پوری دنیا کے اندر جس طرح سے اسلامی خطاطی کے اوپر نمائش لگا رہی ہے وہ قابل تعریف ہے اور منسٹری آف کلچر نے جو یہ موقع رامپور رضا لائبریری کو فراہم کیا ہے شکر گزار منسٹری آف کلچر گورنمنٹ آف انڈیا کے کہ انہوں نے اس طریقے کا موقع رامپور رضا لائبریری کو دیا رامپور رضا لائبریری ابھی کچھ چند سالوں سے ملیشیا کے اندر موریشس کے اندر مورکو کے اندر مسقط کے اندر جس طرح سے اسلامی خطاطی کے اوپر نمائش لگائی ہے اور وہاں جو ریسپانس آیا ہے اس نمائش کا وہ قابل تعریف ہے اس سے نہ صرف ہندوستان کا جو اسلامک کلچر ہے اسے پروموٹ کرنے کا موقع ملا بلکہ رامپور رضا لائبریری کا جو خزانہ جو نایاب خزانہ ہے اور اس نایاب خزانے میں سب سے پرانا علمی نسخہ ہولی قرآن امام علی کے ہاتھ کا لکھا ہوا 7th صدی کا ہے وہ سینٹر آف اٹریکشن رہا ہے اس کی فیسیمائل کاپی ہم لوگ منوا کر جو ہے وہ ایگزیبیشنز کے اندر کیلیگرافی جو ہم نے وہاں ڈسپلے کی اس کے ساتھ جو ہے وہ اس قرآن مجید کے نسخے کو بھی ہم نے ڈسپلے کیا ہے
The library has several unique and ancient Quranic manuscripts which are on exhibit every year during the holy month of Ramadan. However, placed among them on an empirical pedestal rests the Quran handwritten by Imam Ali alayhis salam.
Library mein takriban 500 se zyada Quran Majeed ke nuskhe mehfooz hain jo takriban har period ke aur har zamane ke hain بالکل ابتدائی جو اسلام کا زمانہ ہے اس زمانے سے لے کے اب آخر وقت تک مغل کے دور میں مغلوں کے سرپرستی میں جو قرآن مجید آئے ہیں وہ بھی ہیں، نوابوں کے سرپرستی میں جو قرآن مجید لکھے گئے وہ بھی ہیں، امام جعفر سے منسوخ قرآن مجید سب سے قدیم ہے جو کہ کاغذ پہ لکھا گیا ہے، امام موسیٰ رضا سے منسوب ایک کچھ قرآن مجید کے چند پیج ہیں جو چمڑے پہ لکھے گئے ہیں، اور ابن مقلا سے جو اس کی ہینڈ رائٹنگ قرآن مجید ہے وہ بہت ہی یونیک ہے اپنے آپ میں، اسی طرح سے یاقوت مستعصمی جو عرب کا بہت بڑا کیلی گرافر ہے عباسی دور کا، اس کے ہاتھ کا قرآن مجید ہے، لیکن یقینی طور پہ سب سے قدیم اور سب سے پرانا یہی قرآن مجید ہے جو حضرت علی رضی اللہ عنہ سے منسوب ہے اور چمڑے پہ لکھا گیا ہے۔ اس کے سامنے اور اہمیت کے اعتبار سے، قدامت کے اعتبار سے سب اس سے پیچھے ہیں۔
قرآن الناطق means the speaking Quran and is a title conferred upon Imam Ali alayhi salam by the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, owing to his supreme knowledge of the Holy Book. His authority over the interpretation of the Quranic verses remains undisputed throughout history. His word was the final judgment whenever he passed a verdict, because the Prophet had established his position among the people as the speaking Quran. Imam Ali alayhi salam and the Imams from his progeny are the custodians of the hidden meaning of the Quran and the embodiment of its values. Countries like India and Iran have been and still are the greatest minds of literature and heritage. So if you want to see a handwritten Quran by the Commander of the Faithful, it is preserved in Asia's largest library of Islamic literature, the Rampur Raza Library, right here in India. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, said, Ali may Quran, Quran may Ali, which means Ali is with the Quran and Quran is with Ali, and they shall never be apart till they reach me at the fountain of Kausar. Salams to all. Shere Yazdan.